Good morning, babies. This thought means never stop yourself for trying anything, because you never know what amazing results can you get at the end.
Hello, baby. Do you know which letter we are going to do today? Okay, I'll give you a hint. The letter which you had done yesterday. Which letter? That was letter A. And A make the sound eh, 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 eh. Correct. And now I'm going to tell you the formation of baby A. Make a C curve and one standing line. Okay? Now we will do it here in four lines. In your notebook, you have such four lines. First red line, then first blue line, second blue line, red line. This is a small letter which we will only write between the two blue lines. When you're making baby A, you have to only touch these two blue lines. First make a small C. Okay, touch this line and this line. And now from here, make one standing line. This is small A, baby A. Okay, great.
Hi, babies. This is your workbook. And in this workbook, we are going to write baby A today. This is a pattern which you need to trace. First, let's do it with a pencil. Half a circle or a C curve and a standing line from the top. This is letter A. Now we'll do it with the pencil. We'll make a C curve and then a standing line. This is baby A. And now let's revise the pictures that begin with the sound of letter A. This is an arrow. A-A-Arrow. What is this? This is a tiny little ant. A-A-Ants on my arm. A-A-Ants on my arm. A-A-Ants on my arm. They're causing me alarm. And what is this which is red in color? Apple. And this is an alligator. And I love to eat an apricot. Apricot is a fruit. This is an astronaut. Astronauts are people who go to the space. And can you see? He has worn an astronaut suit. And now we are going to practice this base letter here. We call it base letter because it only comes between two blue lines. How are we going to write it? A small C, one standing line. So easy. Small C, one standing line. Let's do it here one more time. C, one standing line. Don't come beyond this line. Okay? It should come between these two blue lines. Great. Now finish this page. Click the picture and send it to your teacher. We are waiting. Now we are moving on to the next. Can you see one tiny little ant here? Ant is feeling hungry. Ant wants to eat this apple. But there are so many leaves around. Ant has to find a path to reach that apple. Will you please help the ant to reach the apple through the leaves? Let's find out. Now we will make a path for ant. I'm making a path. And now come down, down, down. Can we go straight? No, because there are leaves here. We have to take a turn. In the same manner, the way your papa takes U-turn, take left turn or right turn while he's driving the car. So we will drive our car. Okay, there's one leaf, come down. And now where to go? Shall we go straight? No, down. Can you see some space here? And now aunt is ready to eat this apple. Great job. And the next exercise is matching exercise. In this matching exercise, you have to match the actual picture with the animated picture of the things given below. Animated is something which looks like cartoon. Okay, and you love cartoon, right? What is this? This is an ant. Where else you can find an ant? This is an ant? No, this is an ant? Oh, is it an ant? Okay, let's match it. What is this? Who is he? He's an astronaut. We have to find out the matching astronaut. Correct. Let's join them. This is an apple. Where else we can see an apple? Do we have to match this apple with this apple? No. This is a different apple. We will match it here. And this is the picture of an alligator. And match it. Great job. Hi babies. Can you see that I have prepared one game for all of you? This is my Suji tray. And can you see three letters which are displayed over there? Out of these three letters, I will speak out the sound of one letter. You have to think and write the letter which makes that sound. So, listen to that sound carefully. Which letter makes that sound? So, I'm writing in Suji. You can use your pencil, a brush or your finger. This letter makes the sound. Okay, now I have changed the letters. Tell me which letter makes the sound. You have to write it in Suji. This is letter
F.
And F makes the sound. Good job. Now tell me which letter makes the sound A. Letter E. Letter E makes the sound A. Now write down the letter which makes the sound U. Easy. Letter L. Let's write it again. Letter L. L is one standing line. Letter L. And which letter makes the sound T? T. Yes, letter T. Letter T. Great. Now tell me which letter you can see in my tray. That is letter A, which we are already doing. I am going to tell you the formation of letter A in this Suji tray. First make half a circle. This is C curve, which you already know. And then make one standing line. Easy? Let's do it one more time. Half circle, or you can call it C curve, and from here, from the top, make one standing line.
This is letter A. See, this is the correct formation of letter A.
Hi, I'm ready with my another game. Are you excited? See, there are so many letters which I have displayed all over the wall. And this is my water gun, which is full of blue color water. The moment mama tells me the sound of a particular letter, I will search that letter and I will make that letter wet with this water gun. Like, mama, give me the sound of one letter. Which letter gives the sound? That is letter F. Okay. I have done. You want to do it? Great. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Now find out the letter with the sound Z. Great. Now the letter which makes the sound L. Good. And the letter which makes the sound the tired letter. Great. Okay. Letter T. Okay, now the letter which makes the sound. Letter F. And letter which makes the sound A. A. Letter A. Good job. And the last letter which makes the sound E. 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 Great. Well done.
I hope you have liked this water gun activity. Please do it at home and don't forget to share your video.